Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board. Overhead locker, wheels first, and keep your small items under the seat in front of you. These include laptops, handbags, duty-free, and loose items of clothing. Once you have safely stowed your cabin bag, please take your seat. To help us ensure a prompt departure, we would kindly ask that you keep the aisle clear, enabling all remaining customers to board. Your seatbelt can now be fastened ready for departure. This is a no-smoking service. Thank you for observing this policy. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board. Please place your large bags into the overhead locker, wheels first, and keep your small items under the seat in front of you. These include laptops, handbags, duty-free, and loose items of clothing. Once you have safely stowed your cabin bag, please take your seat. To help us ensure a prompt departure, we would kindly ask that you keep the aisle clear, enabling all remaining customers to board. Your seatbelt can now be fastened ready for departure. This is a no-smoking service. Thank you for observing this policy.
Cabin crew, thank you. Boarding is complete. please arm your doors for departure. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a very good evening and welcome to your flight today. My name is Norman. It's my pleasure to introduce the rest of the crew today. Working with the front, we have Tim. In the center, very shortly, is Carl. And up rear, we have John. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here for your comfort, but primarily for your safety. With that in mind, please, we do ask for the 2 minutes of your time whilst we take you through the safety procedures of this aircraft. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask for your attention while we take you through the safety procedures on this aircraft. A safety card is in your seat pocket, showing the exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are 2 emergency exits at the rear, 4 in the middle, and 2 at the front of the cabin. Floor lighting will guide you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all cabin baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Hold in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take the life jacket from under your seat. Put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist. Click together and pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into the tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. We also carry flotation aids for children. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrest down, window blinds open, and seatbelt fastened. We wish you a pleasant flight.
procedures in the hours of darkness to dim the cabin lights. You'll find a reading light in the panel above your head, should you wish.
Approaching 3-0. On runway 3-0.
Ladies and gentlemen, please keep your seatbelt fastened while the seatbelt sign is on. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin. Remember that smoking is not permitted at any time. This includes e-cigarettes. In just a few moments, we'll commence our in-flight service, offering you the chance to purchase from our selection of fresh food available today. All details can be found in your in-flight brochure. You can also purchase a selection of hot beverages, together with drinks and snacks, from the bar. We accept payments in pounds, euros, most major currencies, and debit or credit cards. The correct change will be greatly appreciated. And if we could be of any further assistance, then just ask us as we join you in the cabin shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, take full advantage of your tax-free allowances today and make some amazing savings with our boutique range. In your in-flight brochure, you'll find details of our award-winning selection of gifts, most with massive discounts. Make the most of your opportunity to shop and save from the comfort of your seat. If you'd like to see any products, have any questions, or would like to make great savings, then just ask us as we join you in the cabin shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, we will shortly be landing. Please ensure your cabin bag is safely stowed with your laptop inside. Your tray table must be stowed, armrest down, and window blind open. You now need to be seated with your seatbelt fastened, ready for landing. Please help us by handing in any rubbish, newspapers, or magazines that you do not want to take with you. The toilets are no longer in service.
cabin secure for landing. See you in the ground, bye.
$2,500.
Approaching 06 left.
Above 500 minimum 400 300 200 100 50 40 30 20 retard 10 5
ladies and gentlemen. The cabin crew will shortly be leaving their seats to perform safety-related duties. However, we ask that you remain seated until the fastened seatbelt sign has been switched off. Portable electronic devices for messaging, calls, or internet access may now be used. Please make sure that you take all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat pocket, underneath the seat, and in the overhead lockers. Do take care when opening the lockers in case anything falls out. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. On behalf of the captain and the crew, it has been our pleasure looking after you today. Our ground crew will help you complete your journey.
very much for your hard work today. Your doors are clear to open.
Boarding requested. Passenger's bus is coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, your portable electronic devices must not be used until you are inside the airport. When disembarking, please take care and hold on to the handrails while walking down the stairs. Please ensure that you supervise your children, and for your own safety, do not walk underneath the wing.